You make me happy.
Oh, they're fucking everywhere. There's just so many of them. I don't need to... I'm just gonna go, like, throw pipe bombs all around these fucking clickers. Like, I'd honestly be able to kill the bloater, I think, just fine if I didn't have to deal with so many fucking clickers. What got me? Oh, the one on the floor. I think it bit me. I mean, you might as well just tell me now that it's not very likely that I'll beat this in my next 5 attempts. Interesting.
Heads up.
fuck. Was that your strap? I wasn't even trying to do that. Although, now that I know I can do that, I definitely will try it again. Grab the brick from over here. Damn it.
Oh, I thought you went AFK for a second.
Alright, I got the pipe. I can only do one or the other, I think. Oh, use med kit and craft more pipe bombs, okay. Okay. Maybe I should throw the brick closer to me, too, so I don't have to throw the pipe bombs as far. I didn't kill it. Why did it? Oh. Should I throw it like right in front of it? I might have missed more than one actually there. Like, because it didn't look like it took much damage either from the pipe bombs. Ah, fuck me! If that thing can't die from 3 to 4 pipe bombs, then... fuck. We're gonna need to hit it with the flamethrower too, to be honest. We already used it now. I need to be able to see where I'm throwing it because the arch is... I think I got most of them. Except for the bloater and a couple of, Ready! Oh, fuck. I need to go for the flamethrower shit. That means this one's gonna come out. Fuck you. Fuck! Why did I keep trying to fight that? Yeah, I'm just needing to save my shiv. Yeah, but it won't one-hit kill the fucking bastard. Oh, I gotta craft more pipe bombs first. Use my med kit. We can make this work. Because I didn't know I had all this ammo. Fuck, we had ammo. That would have been. I always forget to check my other weapons. What was that at? 656? Yeah, I know. I would have been way better off. Killed those clickers. If I would have hit all the headshots on the clickers, I probably would have been fine. But fortunately, I did not. Holy crap. poison. Oh, fuck. Just keep your rifle and shotgun ready. You can swap to the bloat. Okay. Just you and the bloater. Fuck, I'm just gonna restart that one. Restarts don't count as deaths, right? Instead of just lobbing these pipe bombs, I should be looking more carefully where I'm throwing them. Like, throwing them down the hole is good, but I should make sure they're landing at Clicker's and the bloater's feet. I mean, they should. I mean, I don't always count them. There was a few times I reset yesterday that I didn't count. It'd be like save state abuse. Well, I guess I'll have like 20 deaths then. Nearly enough there. I didn't kill fucking anything there, dude. Yeah, I fucked up. And it's never gonna be just me and the bloater unless I fucking kill that goddamn stalker that's in the fucking room. Fuck me. I'm just gonna let it kill me. Alright, peace. Hey, what's going on, Mintula? Or should I say Danielson? Need to put Cowie on your donut list? Oh yeah, I will. I've forgotten. I don't update it regularly because I don't get donuts very often, but I'll add them to it. Here comes the money. Here comes the money. Okay, how does this motherfucker keep seeing me? Get the fuck out of my way, Lev. Jesus Christ. He came crashing through the fucking wall so hard, dude. There's gotta be a better area I can toss this brick that's gonna catch more enemies. I think I need to throw it close to the wall where the fucking stalkers come out. About here. I don't know why I don't ever have my fucking rifle ready. Get your goddamn fucking rifle out, you stupid ass. Fucking idiot I am. Thank you. it's that always that one fucking stalker that runs up on me so quickly. Like, I need to throw up from behind the bricks. Or from behind the fucking thing. Like, that stalker keeps closing the distance, and I'm not crafting pipe bombs like I should be. Like, I should have everything ready to go. I had to craft pipe bombs in the middle of that last time. Okay, check. Craft pipe bombs. Use health kit. Switch to rifle. Okay, I should do all three of those things, or the attempt will be shit. And I didn't fucking blow. Shit. Run! Oh my god, there was ammo there? 666667. I didn't fucking reload my gun. I switched to the fucking thing, but I didn't reload it. Fuck me, I always forget something. Huh. So four things I need to remember every time. And I wasted my fucking brick. And I wasted my pipe bomb. And I'm fucking dead because I'm a fucking idiot. I pressed the wrong buttons at the wrong time. Somehow it noticed me. What are all these fucking lights? Dude, it's like fucking so much light coming into the room. Jesus Christ. Like, man, why does my camera look so fogged up? Bright, bright sunshiny day. Oh, God, she's got so many freaking weapons. I mean, you've been here a while, and though sometimes I get mad. I didn't mean to scare you, I'm sorry. I forgot that fucking stalker was in the wall, and I walked right into it. Nah, one of them's not here, and the other one's not really, doesn't really give a shit. It'll be worse if I do it at the apartment we're moving into next. Which I can remember. I can remember not to do. Fucking ammo. Oh, good, I did. I got it finally.
We did it.
Oh, finally.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
I thought I could. That's for all the times you fucked with me, bitch! I don't think I had forgotten about your ass. Alright, let me look around these rooms some more. Oh shit! Alright, let's get out of here. Fuck this place.
Are you? No. Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm gonna be on for like 30 more minutes and I'm gonna get off, Inchula.
Let's go.
Ooh, curveball.
fuck this building is right. Building is a fucking nightmare. Why is everyone trying to sell me on Death Stranding? Like, Dylan, like, I told him it's a shit game, and then he defended it, and, like, he was like, oh, it's actually not as bad. Like, it's an interesting concept. And, like, I'm not interested in that game. You're, like, the fifth person I've had tell me I should get that game. I'm really not interested. I do not think I would enjoy it at all. Like, I like the concept. I think it's an interesting and creative concept. But I don't... It does not look fun. I'm not telling you to get it. Did you play Death Stranding? I mean, you did say, did you play Death Stranding? Oh, that's good you're having fun with it, dude. I just don't think I would like it. Like, it seems like a cool idea, though, for sure. You said, did you play Death Stranding? That's what you said. Yeah, as I was saying, if you had played, I didn't say, did you enjoy the game? Oh, dude, I didn't know. I'm not a smart man, okay? I never said I was a smart person. May she guide you. How far on the game are you? I hear it's got a shitload of cutscenes. Is this a training manual? Oh, sweet. Close quarters combat training for civilians. A new skill branch. Momentum. After killing him with a strike for an action loss. Wait, what? After killing an enemy with a strike. Utah. Look at all my coins. I wanna have some coins. Look at all my dew. I'm covered in dew. I was reading up about I was watching videos about history last night on Biographics, and dude, the French are wild, dude. Like, not in a bad way, but like how they protest and the French Revolution and all, like, it's pretty intense, dude. It's pretty intense stuff. I've always took an offense to when people say, like, the French are losers, and stuff. And then I'm just like, Napoleon Bonaparte. Boom. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Like, these dudes protest, like, I've seen videos, like, French people, like, setting themselves on fire and, like, running at people. Like, the French do not play around when it comes to protesting, dude. Like, Americans would not be able to handle a French-level protest, dude. Like, we think it's rough. We think people, like, make a big deal out of protest here. Like, French people go hard, dude. Same with, like, people in Hong Kong. What are you dropping question marks for me? No, not literally, like, there was this guy who was lighting his jacket on fire. Like, not his body, like, his jacket. Not, like, himself personally. It was some kind of intimidation tactic or something. That I saw someone do.
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is he alone? Open the gate!
Hey guys.
Jesus, you swing here?
We both got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
You're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the phone.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Well, look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
I hate when people just type question marks instead of just like saying what they need to say. Like, it's more effective to communicate if you ask the question, then put a bunch of question marks, instead of just putting a bunch of question marks right away. It's like, what am I supposed to say to just a bunch of question marks without any context? A Twitch chatter is showing? Yeah. It's fine. It's no big deal. It's just, like, weird. It was just weird to me. Like, if you're someone I know, so it's not really that big of a deal, but.
There's a
cookie. Aww.
Hey there, Abby.
Damn, this is crazy, because, like, I don't know if you've played this game, but some shit goes down here later, to say the least.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Abby, we got you out here too.
Yeah, I'm in a hole. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me on some?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back in the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. Going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
Wow.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. If I'm not at the brain. Talk to me.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed for.
You're not treating him, are you?
No. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the level for us yet.
They have what you need?
Yeah, probably, but...
Are you infected down there?
It's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Looks ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. Owen's plan once small gets a lot enough.
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit. So bad for now.
Yeah.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. There's ground zero. Got the first infected before anyone knew about it. It's gonna be overrun to shit.
Awesome.
You still here, Mintula? We're about to get off soon anyways, if you're not here. Not because you're not here, but because I've been live for a while today.
You survived the long. You might have this rift. See you back at base. Soon.
Yeah.
Alright. That's gonna end the stream there for the day.
You make me happy.